Just see the texture. Very yummy. Hello friends, welcome to Hot Span Kitchen. Today I am going to make dal palak. For that I have taken one medium size onion, chopped tomatoes, one medium size, so 1 inch piece of ginger, 6 to 7 flakes of garlic and 2 chilies, some palak, 2 cups of palak, and here I have taken 1/2 cup of tur dal, which I will be washing very nicely and pressure cook for 2 to 3 whistles. In the meantime, let us crush this ginger, garlic and chilies. I've taken a kadai, pouring about 2 tablespoons of oil. Half a spoon of jeera. Putting here 1/2 of the onions. Let the onions become soft. Let us put the crushed ginger, garlic and chilies. Let the raw smell of the garlic and ginger go. Next we'll put the tomatoes. Let the tomatoes become soft. For that we'll put 1/4 spoon of salt. Just close this with a lid. Just for 2 minutes. 2 minutes are over. Let us open. Tomatoes have become soft. Let us add the masalas. 1/2 spoon of turmeric. 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. 1 teaspoon of chili powder. And 1 spoon of garam masala. Let us give it a good mix. Now I'll be putting the spinach. Let the spinach blend with the masalas and the onion, tomatoes, etc. The spinach is blended very nicely. Oil has started coming out. Now we'll put the cooked dal. Mix it well. Here you can add water if the consistency is very thick. Water. Adding some more salt. Started boiling. Let us cover this with a lid for 3 to 4 minutes and put the flame on low. Three minutes are over. Let us open. Wow, looks very yummy. See the texture, consistency is perfect. Come out very nicely. Take a small pan, pouring little oil. Mustard seeds, putting the half onion. Let the onions become brown. We'll put a red chili. And some curry leaves. And pour it on top of this. Close it. Just see the texture. Very yummy. This will go well with chapatis or fulkas or rotis and rice also. Friends, if you have liked my video, please like and share and also subscribe to my channel. If you have not done so, click the bell icon so that you will get the notification of my future videos. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.